We're on box number two. Light on, set to race. Race number five. Away, Blazing Strings began on terms. There's Speak from Digging for Gold, who goes to the front and opens up by a length and a half on Bacardi Blaze. Two lengths away then to Blazing Strings. Copping a check there, Raging Critter goes back to last. In front of it, we have Sweetwater Lou and Leche Glass. Up to the turn, Digging for Gold opened up by four on Blazing Strings, trying hard, but Digging for Gold, too good. Big Zone, Blazing Strings. Third was either Sweetwater Lou or Bacardi Blaze. Then we go back to Leche Glass and Raging Critter. Time around 22:90. In fact, it's 22:91 after race number five.